In tonight's Crime Watch 10, one man admits to stealing a car, then setting it on fire. A Vigo County judge sentenced Dalton Pryor to 2 years in prison, followed by 4 years probation. He was charged with attempted arson and auto theft. Police say it happened last July. After he stole the car, it got hung up on railroad tracks, so he and another man set it on fire. The car had minor damage.